What if one day your five-year-old asks you,
Mom, can I wake up tomorrow and just be a girl?
I see who I was meant to be.
Not acknowledging a kid's gender identity can be very harmful.
I would rather have a trans daughter than a dead son.
Thursday at 11, we investigate the growing trend of early transition and the fierce debate.
Step back and think about what the consequences are.
Thursday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.